Crumpton kicking it for us this morning. Hey, guys.
Good morning, Christy. You have a sweet tooth and you're in the right place. We're at the candy cupboard right here at the Box Spot on Kinsman. Very cool. The Cloud family, good morning.
Good morning, okay. Everybody. Good morning.
Good morning. Okay, why candy?
Why not? Yes, not before. Mm-hmm. I love candy. I used to go to the corner store on my way to school, from school, and we just didn't have any old-fashioned candy stores. Okay. So I figured, why not do that along with some diet preferences of the sugar-free, kosher, vegan. Something for everyone, you know, the grandkids, the grandparents, the brothers, the sisters.
$7 minimum.
$7 minimum for the credit card. Yes.
May I have a Slim Jim, young man?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. All right. You take Visa? I'll be right back. Okay. The candy covered. All right. I want to talk to Tim from Burton Bell and Carr. Tim, a great idea. You created your own retail center here.
That's right. That's right.
Spot. Is that right?
That's right. Well, people want more than just retail. They want a shopping experience. So as you can see, we've done an amphitheater with a performance stage. Uh-huh. We have put one shipping container on its side so that it could be a tower where you can actually look out into the downtown skyline. And we've created a wonderful gathering space for the community.
And you've really given businesses a great chance. We're going to come into the Kids Style Lounge here. Good morning, and what is your name?
Good morning, Rashana Bates.
Okay, Rashana, tell me about the Kids Style Lounge.
The Kids Style Lounge is a beauty shop and barbershop for children. Mm-hmm. Children are our priority, but adults are welcome.
Okay, and you saw a need for this, correct?
Yes, I did.
Okay, because in some salons they really didn't want children to use it. Well, wait a minute, that's a business avenue I can take advantage of.
Yes, children need love too.
Yeah, and this is your second store, so congratulations.
Thank you. First location is in Garfield Heights.
And you specifically wanted to come into the inner city to provide this service.
Right? Yes, I did.
That's awesome. Okay, great. Hi, everybody. How you doing?
Hi.
Keep cutting hair. Okay, we're going to come over here. Thank you very much, sir. You're a good citizen. Okay, we're going to come over here to a Touch of Rain Nail Express, and I'm talking to Rain herself. Good morning, Rain. How are you?
Good morning.
Tell me about your shop.
Well, I'm the owner of a Touch of Rain Nail Spa. We've been in business since 2007.
Congratulations.
Thank you. That location is on Larchmere. Mm-hmm. This location here is a Touch of Rain Nail Express. We'll just be offering gel manicures, and we'll be doing something new that's pretty much going to be new to Cleveland, and it's going to be steam pedicures. Mm. So we're waiting to get fully open and operating. And ready to roll.
Congratulations.
Yes.
Look at you. She's franchising. She's two different stores. Okay. When we come back, we're talking about this great space. This is called the Box Spot. As you can see, they repurposed shipping containers and have created great opportunities for young businesses in Cleveland and service in the community. And I have my Slim Jim. I'm going to snap it to a Slim Jim.
Yes. Right, while you sit there and get a steamed pedicure.
Yes, a steam. That was my priority, Christy.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, a steam pedicure.
Yeah, you better take advantage of that.
Nothing like a pedicure.
Oh, man. Thank you, Kenny. We'll check back with you.